Hey, how is it going? Alright, this is my test with this ATR-2500. I have no clue how this sounds, but I hope the quality sounds better than this headset. This is gonna be a weird setup, cause like, I'm gonna have to listen through my headset until I get like some headphones. I'm gonna be listening through my headset, but I'm gonna be recording through this microphone. It's gonna be a little weird. I'm also going to probably have to get used to this position, because usually I don't talk this close to the mic, but I don't think that'll really be an issue. We could probably fix that. Right now, I don't know how this sounds, because, like, I don't have, like, my, headphones plugged into the mic, so I can hear how I sound, but that's because I don't have headphones. Duh. So, when I get that, we'll be able to... That is a weird Audacity freaking symbol. Like, I was looking at how the mic recorded it, and it did, like, this spike, but then the spike kind of, like, did, like, a little spaghetti and a loop down. What the world? This mic must be doing something crazy. All right. I hope this mic sounds pretty good. Be prepared to hear this after the video I recorded yesterday, which was the Otaku Weekly News. That got recorded yesterday. So Merry freaking Christmas to you. You're getting a video on that, because it's already rendered out. I just never uploaded it. So, yeah, I saw that stupid squiggly line thing again. All right, I'll see you guys later. Deuces.